Hey. Yeah, the microphone's on. Hey. First stream with new microphone and entirely new setup, actually. And my cat's hiding behind my... Or coming behind my, thing. Oh, thanks, Stream Elements. Entirely new stream setup I have. I completely rearranged my desk. Now it's easier to look at chat while I'm playing video games. And also just kind of easier in general for me. Also got a new microphone. Got the HyperX, whatever. And one last thing. New PNG tuber. Yep. That's me. Yeah. My birthday was a week ago. I meant to stream like a week ago. Never ended up doing it. I have work tomorrow at 11, so I'll probably stream for a while. I don't know. I have the house to myself tonight, so... Yeah, I don't know. I'll just keep going until it feels good. I don't know. Hopefully this microphone sounds good. From the testing I did, it does sound pretty good. It has easier to control volume or gain. Anyway, let's get to this. I forgot to change this to head. Way. I'm not great at Puyo. Pretty alright at Tetris. Yeah, let's do that. It's auto set.
Where am I? And while we're at it, this feeling, it's growing inside me a great and
I don't know what's going on.
Sense of duty.
Hey!
That's right. My name, it's Mara. Yeah. It's all coming back to me.
Good for you.
It's just like you said.
I think my fan might be on too high.
In that case, there's only one thing to do.
And back. I should have muted my microphone for that.
We have to go to them. I'm here.
Cool.
It's such a peaceful day.
Hey, Ringo. Peaceful. Ringo Starr.
And quiet. It's so peaceful, I could just sing at the top of my lungs.
Good for you.
Actually, come to think of it, as great as peace is, it's actually kind of boring. Could it be more fun if something crazy and over the top happened? Like, if all my friends just came bursting out of the sky. Oh, but that's nonsense. Something like that would never happen on such a peaceful day, right? Huh?
Who's her voice actor? It sounds so familiar.
What's happening? I think someone's bursting out of the sky.
Oh.
Ouch. Where am I?
Oh, he sounds... what the...
Well, can't say I expected something like this. Hey, Mr. Tight Clothes Skydiver? Are you okay? Beep-beep.
I mean...
Hey there, little yellow guy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks. Captain's report. We've been summoned here by the Keeper of Dimensions. X, we appear to have crash-landed. And we've done so right in front of a young girl with unusual hair.
Is he reporting to that yellow ball? Hey, you seem like you're doing all right. Oh, hang on. Haven't we met before?
You know, I was actually thinking the same thing.
T. Oh, glad to see you were able to land safely.
Whoa! Hey, you with the weird outfit.
What?
I was just about to remember something, but you crashed so hard you made me forget again.
What the fuck is that clown outfit?
Now that I think about it. But enough distractions. I've got to figure out what's going on between this guy with the super tight clothes and this yellow fluff nugget. How the heck am I supposed to process what's going on?
I don't know.
I'm sorry, but there's no time to explain.
Is that fish pants?
Ringo, T, I know this is sudden, but I need you two to battle.
Okay, sure. It's just like that old saying goes, when things don't make sense, battle until they do.
That's I guess that makes sense.
Want us to battle, right?
Wait, no!
Exactly.
Ah, of course. Whenever a problem presents itself, the only solution is to battle.
I like his boots.
Yippee bee bee bee!
Okay.
Hey, you're pretty sharp.
Well, you said it best yourself. Now, are you ready?
Let's
do this. Puyo Puyo time!
Tetris time! It's on!
Huh? He doesn't play Puyo Puyo?
She doesn't play Tetris?
But that's... Oh no! We're starting!
Oh no! Oh no, I'm playing Puyo. The stuff I'm not good with. No, I don't want to do it immediately. No, I don't. Do that. Do that. This will be a good enough combo. Nope. Ah, crap, I just closed them off. Well, crap. I was kind of hoping to play Tetris, but whatever.
Spin attack.
No! This is very close. I messed that up. I'm messing up. Perfect! Almost. Kind of. I don't know.
Solved it.
Fine. I just want a blue. Okay.
Spin attack.
Solved it. Got it.
There.
Solved it.
Oh, that was actually a kind of good combo. Oh shit, I didn't.
That was perfect.
That was just full. Oh shit.
We were still able to battle even though he was using blocks instead of Puyos. Huh, and I wasn't half bad myself.
What were those squishy blobs with? It appears that when four or more of the same color-
I couldn't have described Puyos better myself. And you've got some serious skills. lining those shapes up and erasing them? You made...
Those shapes are what we call tetraminos.
Okay.
First things first. You with the curly hair. Allow me to properly introduce myself. I'm Captain T of the SS Tetra.
Who are these voice actors? They sound so familiar.
Well, my name's Ringo. I'm just a normal junior high student who's crazy about Puyo Puyo battles.
Wait a second. I knew it. We have met before.
PP baby!
Excellent. You managed to restore a bit of your body.
Oh, it's the confusing outfit guy.
Yes, that's me. Anyway, that'll be enough battling for now.
What is that clown outfit?
Although, I know this is out of nowhere, but I need your help. Some kind of strange phenomenon is at work. It's trying to merge the worlds of Puyo Puyo and Tetris yet again. And they'd already been separated once before.
Wait. Hold it right there. Separated once? Does that mean this isn't the first time this has happened?
Oh no.
While the two worlds had previously merged, the circumstances this time are... Someone is behind all that. If the worlds merge, we'll be seeing
I don't care.
Oh.
Sorry, this all just sounds... Honestly, it's kind of going over my head, but...
Ringo, T, I need the two of you. You need to discover what and who... Well, I'm off.
You're what now? Jeez, I didn't mean to yell at him, but what the heck? Hang on, Mr. Fancy Suspenders. Are you going to help
us? Oh, fancy.
I'm sorry, Ringo, but I have matters of my own to tend to.
Oh no.
There's an important task I need to take care of. And with that, I must return to my post. I know we'll see each other again, but for now...
X, wait!
I must leave it in your hands. Find out who's behind all this.
Pee-pee!
Huh? Hmm. Okay.
Better get started.
You're handling this quite well.
Yep. I stay calm during extreme situations. It's a strong suit of mine. Besides...
I'm the opposite.
I can already tell this is going to be one wild adventure. I can't take
cool.
it.
Cool.
I'm so pumped. Let's do this! Even outrageously impossible requests like this get my blood going.
It's curious. I can't tell my left from my right in this strange place. And I've been given an unreasonable task. Yet here I stand. Undaunted.
Peep, peep, peep.
Good for you.
I'm here.
And
okay,
here we go.
So we've been asked, politely, to base. All we have to do is find someone without any clue what they look like or where they are. Where do we even start?
Now that you mention it, what we've been entrusted with is on a...
I can't get over the voice actors. They sound so familiar.
Maybe undaunted isn't the right mindset. Might want to be a little
Then first things first.
Oh, daunted? Like, well.
To help us.
God, I like... I really like Young Justice.
It.
It's a really good show.
Heep, 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 heep. Got anyone
heep,
in
heep, heep, heep.
In fact, I do. I've been sending out transmissions via O. Unfortunately, communications seem to be taking a while.
Pee-pee! So this little yellow ball, I mean, O, has the ability to send out transmissions?
That's right. O is my trusty sidekick.
Pee-pee!
Hey.
You'll get a proper introduction later.
Okay, then let's get my friends...
He seems friendly.
We'll drag them along on this sketchy quest for who knows what.
Interesting choice of words.
Come on, let's go find them.
I really like this art.
Huh? Ringo? What brings you here? Looks like you brought some friends. A guy with one heck of an outfit and a little yellow...
Yeah?
Oh, hey, I was just looking for you. Guys, this is Maguro. He's a fellow classmate and my childhood friend.
Hey, everyone. I'm Maguro.
So he's an acquaintance...
He also sounds familiar. And also, I like the stars.
We should ask him to help us. Though, I'm not sure how to explain our rather complex
Hey, Maguro, let's have a Puyo battle. Right here, right now. And put your heart into it.
Okay.
What?
Yeah. You've got to speak the right language to get through to him. The language of Puyo battles.
Cool.
I don't think it works.
Sure. Let's do it.
All right. Straight to the point.
I love this.
It's Booyo time!
Okay, I guess I'm doing this. Clown horn. I don't know how to stack shit up for this combo thing. No. Fine. I wanted a bigger combo, but that will have to do. Do a 2-chain pretty easily. Anything more than that, I freak out. Get rid of this green and get enough blue together. Man, I'm doing pretty good at least. Miscalculated. I thought that was gonna turn into a triple combo with the green. Oh, he's tied up! No! No! The boy!
I think I get it now.
You do?
So some mysterious guy shows up out of the blue and tells you that the world's in serious trouble, and now you, T, and his little yellow companion, O, are on a mission.
I really like his outfit, though. That's a good one.
A mission to find out who's behind all the bizarre stuff going on, but you don't have a single clue to guide you. Is that about right?
Yes, exactly. Something wrong?
The way you communicate and listening to you go over our predicament again is making my head.
So much for being undaunted, huh?
Count me in to help you out.
Booyah! Makuro joins Ringo and T's party.
What?
Alright, let's keep it up.
I really like this. It's putting a smile on my face.
What's our next destination?
Pee!
Me too! Hey, I get to play Tetris.
You're facing me.
Oh, look, there's Reese.
See that upperclassman standing over? That's the one, the only.
I was not expecting that.
Ringo? Maguro? Risukuma, was it? Just words.
Beep, 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 beep. Probably.
I see. What in the world is he?
I've never been able to figure that out. And you probably won't either.
What kind of logic is that? Well, I suppose it doesn't matter what he is.
Of course we can! Reese is the best! He acts just as flashy as he looks, let me tell ya. But above all else, he's passionate about truth, science, and the pursuit of love.
Oh!
I just wanted to know whether or not we can trust him.
Thank you! Reese!
A grand experiment is in its final phase.
Oh.
My life's work has all led up to this moment. This experiment, I cannot let it fail. It would.
He's conducting an experiment?
I certainly hope a random stranger doesn't try to talk to me. That would surely shatter my concentration. And then who knows what might blow up.
That doesn't sound even a little bit safe.
Well, go talk to him, T.
No way! Didn't you hear a word he said?
Pee, pee! It's fine, trust me.
I don't think it's fine.
This is all about reverse psychology.
But...
Pee-pee-pee. No buts. Go on.
Huh?
A random stranger is trying to talk to me. My concentration. I'm tremendously disturbed now.
I like this writing.
Why are you narrating everything?
Kaboom!
Eh.
I don't know who you are, but I expect you'll be taking food now.
For what?
Break a leg, T. This is the perfect chance for you to try your hand at Puyo.
Are we having a Puyo Puyo battle?
No! I wanted to do Tetris! Oh well. Doesn't matter. I mean, it does, but... Here. 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 Double stack. I don't wanna... Perfect! Wait, why is he doing Tetris and I have to do Puyo? That's not fair. Yay. I'm so concentrated. Oh, I miscalculated. Fucking whatever. I'm bad at this, and I'm freaking out. Fuck. Okay. Oh, that disc spinning looks not great. I also got a text. What? Hold on. I don't know if I can... How? Come on! They have to send me through a text and not Discord, so I can't show it on my stream. It's a cat screaming into a camera that's really bit crushed and funny.
Interesting. You seem to know
you'll have to trust me on that.
Ringo, don't just stand there. Introduce...
This is T. He's joining me on my quest to who the heck knows.
Well, well.
And that yellow guy over there.
Very good. I believe I've heard all I need. I'd be more than happy to help you out.
Thanks.
You rock. Thanks, Reese.
Hey, Maguro.
What's up?
I called this a Tetris stream, and I haven't played Tetris once.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how strange is all this in your world?
Way beyond 10, that's for sure.
Okay.
PP. Alright, I'll ask again, just for the record.
They're all acting pretty nonchalant about this. They should be at least chalant.
Maguro, Reese, have either of you noticed anything out of the ordinary? Or maybe someone suspicious?
Well, I don't know if suspicious is the right word. But I saw this girl wearing a big red hat. I think she was over in the shopping district.
I happened to see something in the shopping district myself.
There we go!
If I'm not mistaken, it was a young lady in blue armor accompanied by a yellow creature.
Oh.
She didn't look particularly threatening, though.
What?
Do they sound familiar, Ringo?
Maybe. If you're talking about who I think you're talking about, then we have nothing to worry about. Though I am curious why they're here.
Then let's go find them.
Yeah!
You go on ahead. I've got some experiments to run. The world is...
He seems like a teacher, just by his design.
I intend to find out why.
That's the case, then I'll stay and help too. I'll see you later, Ringo.
Got it. Thanks.
Okay, no time to waste.
To the shopping district.
They lost our party. Oh.
Beep, 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 beep.
I get to play Tetris.
It's the shopping district. We're here.
There are so many different pieces on exhibit.
I actually know how to play Tetris. I played a lot.
Shops are selling. Is this your first time shopping, T?
Yeah. We spend most of our days on board the starship. We rarely ever go out.
Pee 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 pee! Oh man, a starship? That sounds so awesome!
It does.
You're so lucky. I wish I could ride around in a starship.
It sounds cool, but...
Maybe when we have some spare time. Right now we have a mission to focus on. But once that's over...
You mean it? Aw, oh, yeah, that's all the motivation I need! Time to find our culprit.
I really like them. They're cute.
Maybe we'll get lucky and find them around here somewhere. I imagine they'd be wandering around, mumbling about worlds merging. You know, some total weirdo who's gone completely bonkers.
As if something so astronomically
merging of the worlds.
Oh, there we go.
Fun.
Is that
our culprit? Pee-pee-pee! Excuse me, miss. I've got kind of a... You wouldn't happen to be in the world-merging business, would you?
Hm. Whoa. The surrounding air is thick with energy.
Yeah. I can feel it in my bones. She
Ew.
Has to be the one we're looking for. It's too early.
Oh, bye!
Hey, she's getting away!
Hold it right there! There are a bunch of Puyos and Tetraminos up.
It seems we must clear them out in order to pass through.
Ugh. Doesn't look like we have a choice.
Let's do this, Ringo.
Yeah, let's
Puyo Tetris battle.
Hey, I get to play Tetris. That it can't go there. Nope, I hit her. And if my calculations are correct, they're gonna be fucked. Or not. I fucked up. Whatever. Tetris is a good game. Oh. I'm not playing optimally, but it's fine. This is early game. Fuck.
I need to study more.
I never back down.
I spam the wrong way. Not. Okay.
That should be the last.
Yeah, but we lost her trail. At least we were able to get a good look at her.
Yeah.
That counts as a win.
She certainly was quick.
Peep, 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 peep.
Yeah, you're right, O. X likely sensed a suspicious presence. That's why he sent us here.
Cool.
If that's the case, then let's get moving. We've got a job to get done.
Right.
P.
Wait, customize menu? There's a customize menu? A shop. Among Us. No. I don't care who this is, but I'm gonna need that. Customized menu. Oh, that's cool. General controls. Sonic the Hedgehog. Yeah. I'm a frog. Thank you. I'm a frog. Yeah. Sonic. A pirate cat? All right, let's stick with the frog. Okay, so this is just marathon mode, I guess. Let's do this real quick. That's not great. Not the right thing I want. I'm so focused on this. I just blocked myself off there by accident. Back to back Tetris. Got that bullshit.
Damn it!
I started getting cocky and I misplaced. I rotated that the wrong way. Damn it, I rotated that the right way and I didn't think I did. I did just not have the right piece. I can't continue that combo. You know what? I'm done with this.
I need to study more.
I lost interest in that. Main menu. So they got good colorblind settings, at least. It looks like it. I don't know where you go to the customization.
You're facing me.
I'm at the end. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, that's a switch.
I mean, just look at this place. This is my chance to take in the sights and do my own thing. That girl over there is radiating an obscene amount of positivity. Huh? That's right, it's me, Ringo. I had a feeling it was you. Not sure what you're doing out here, though. Besides, a girl in a red Puyo hat could only be, yep, me, Amity.
Oh, Amity?
Be a great magician one day.
Again, voice actor sounds so familiar.
Signature catchphrase. I'm really glad you're here, Ringo. Who's that next to you? Oh, right. This is T, and he promised to let me ride in his starship one day. T.
Ringo, let's stick to basic introductions for now, shall we?
This here's O, and believe me, he does a lot more than just being a cute yellow boy.
Hasn't done anything yet.
Nice to meet you, TNO.
Well, these introductions were less than stellar. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm the captain of the SS Tetra, and I commit myself daily to Tetris battles in order to-
Tetris? Why does that sound so familiar?
Perhaps it'll be quicker to simply show you. This is how it's done.
Whoa! Say what now? A Puyo battle? It's actually a little... But don't worry, we're still able to battle. Anyway, let's do this. Huh? Well, all right. Here I go!
Let's battle!
So we both... No, just me doing Tetris. Hey, my little frog dude. Don't got a great start... Completely rotated the wrong way. I gotta get better about doing that. Oh. I also have to pay more attention to what actually comes up next. Because... I just completely blocked myself off. I don't know why I did that. Wrong way, and the piece I need is coming up now. Get a multi-Tetris, but it doesn't seem like I'm going to be able to.
Well, that was something else, but I can't really explain it. But I think I understand you now, T.
Oddly enough, I feel the same way.
Beep, 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 beep.
It's almost as if this isn't the first time we've met.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh, right. Ringo, I'm looking for someone.
Yeah?
But I think we're looking for the same person.
We are?
So? Okay. And they can listen real hard for a
Let's do some. I don't know. Fusion battle. No, not. Let's do it. Like this. I don't get to be Sonic. Oh no, I get to be Sonic.
Try to keep up.
On your knees.
I'm not here to make friends. I'm not here to make friends. I'm not here to make friends. Think you can keep up with me? Think you can keep up with me? Try to keep up. Think you can keep up with me?
Do re mi fa so, let's go. Do re mi fa so, let's go.
Huh?
Attention, please. Attention, please. The water's fine. The water's fine. Please go easy on me. Please go easy on me. On your knees.
That's a very nasally.
On your knees. On your knees. I am the usurper. I am the usurper.
Face the darkness.
Ooh, very nice voice.
Face the light.
A hero always prevails. A hero always prevails.
What?
Let's begin our lesson. Let's start the lesson. Shall we begin? Shall we begin?
Dog Professor.
Let's get to work.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
Yeah, I like his voice.
I'm all yours.
Go go go!
You're facing me.
Hey, PPP, wanna play with me?
Leave it to me.
Is it our turn?
Let's experiment. Cue the music.
It's potion time. I don't intend to lose.
Battle mode engaged. I'm not here to make friends.
I'm not here to make friends. I'm not here to make friends.
Here I come.
Please go easy on me.
Shall we begin?
No teams. All right, let's do this. Oh, wait, that automatically takes it out. I didn't even think about that. Okay, this is messing me up. I am dead! Oh god! I don't like the sound of this! Oh god! Oh! Alright. Puyo! This. It's not what I wanted. I did not mean to do that. This is not going well. I'm not the first one out, so I'm going all right. Oh god, give me 2 Tetra pieces so I can get out.
Wonderful. Here's a mixture.
I'm dead, aren't I? I'm not dead yet! I'm dead! Oh boy! Let's try swap. Who do I want to be? Sonic?
Think you can keep up with me? Think you can keep up with me? Let's experiment.
Yay! Customize. Let's go with the... Go with the... those. Tetris! Okay. No, but I don't want to do that just yet. Ah! Oh, God! I'm dead.
One more round.
Did you enjoy my technique?
No. I did not. Okay. Oh no. Where do I freaking combo?
Oh, well.
Okay, that's kind of. I don't want to let go of the whole piece yet. A single Puyo! Ah! Oh no! Ah! And combo. Alright. I did not like the sound of that. No. Not in Puyo Land. Freaking dead in Puyo Land. I don't think there's anything I could do in that land. Nope, I'm dead. Oh my god. My only hope is that Mr. Bear solves this, and then I get to play again. And he didn't.
What a poor result.
Did you enjoy my technique?
Well. Let's try this again. Let's get into this. Okay.
Take this. Take this.
No.
Too bad.
Ouch!
Oh no! Ah! Oh! I'm not dead, somehow. I'm dead now. Jesus! I'm not... Okay, put all the Puyos... Nope, in the corner. Alright, that'll do. I don't like the sound of this. I'm just desperately trying to survive right now. Do this again, do this again, do this again.
Tetris time.
Do that there, there. Shit. No. No, I don't know what I'm doing. That's. Oh, that was actually pretty good. Tetris!
Okay.
dead, aren't I? Yes, I'm getting somewhere. I'm doing better than I have before. No. I'm not making great commentary because I'm too focused. And with that, I get a good 2-chain. With that, I get a 3-chain.
So I won.
Yeah! I did it! I won a round! Okay. No. I misjudged that. I can never calculate for the gray Puyos disappearing properly. I'm fucking dead in Puyo Land. My only hope is to wreck so much ass in Tetris Land that... Oh, fuck. I had a combo going and I just messed it all up. Welp, I'm dead.
Too bad.
It's alright, there's gonna be at least another round. You're all doing pretty bad in Puyo Land, seems like. Now it's just two characters that are literally the same going up against each other. God, it's just the same voice line over and over again. Oh, God! Something unplugged from my PC. I don't think you would have heard it, but it startled me.
Tetris time.
Okay, there's gonna be a Tetris on the other side of the... No, I don't want to. Oh, no. Come on, just an orange right there. No. Okay.
Too bad.
We did it!
No! Come on. I became a mage. I can do this. This has nothing to do with magic, but I can do this. That was bad. I messed that up. Damn it. Let's do this. Oh, damn it. Hey! And now, of course, the only... Alright, starting off with Tetris, I can do this. Managed to get a touch just right before the swap, which really doesn't do all that much. Oh my god. Perfect. So close to being a triple, and that would have been good. Oh my god! I'm dead, aren't I?
This is harsh.
Yes. Here we go.
couldn't get it over. Point in my other controller. I did the best with this dude.
I'm here. The water's fine.
All right. Let's do two teams. I don't want to accidentally get rid of that early. I am just so quiet. I don't know what's going on. I know why and what's going on. I don't know what to do is more what I mean. Oh, fuck. It turned out alright. Oh, come on. So many misinputs for me. Okay, I think I'm just bad at this. Deer Simulator. I plan on playing that some other time. Hack Time was what I was originally going to play, but now. I think I'm done for today. Maybe something on the Switch to play. I'm kind of feeling Mario Kart. Court. Deluxe. There we go. Just have to put in my copy of Mario Kart now. Also, yes, I do have multiple copies of Hat in Time. Have to find Smash. Put that away. Mario Kart. Here we go, here we go, here we go again. It feels weird to go to a Switch controller right after the PS5 controller. Alright. Okay. I'm joining in halfway through a race. Okay. I got these gay wristbands, like the rainbow wristbands, like sweatbands. And I don't know how, but I already got stuff all over them. I also got a headband with it, but my head's too big and it doesn't fit. I can't wear hats normally because hats don't fit my big old head. I can only wear beanies because they are very stretchy. My dad got this bowler hat, and I tried putting it on, and it just sits on top of my head. And looks incredibly tiny. I can't even fit it around my head. I try and it slides off. Anyway, Coconut Mall. You just got Coconut Mauled. Bam! I don't remember the name. The song of Kokomo. No. Kokomo Mall. Also, I'm gonna be honest. This version, this Coconut Mall, not that great. I was so excited that it was in here, and then they didn't make it good. They didn't make good coconut mull, which is upsetting. Ah, this music made me feel heavy. I mean, it's still a fine map. It's just not as good as the Wii. I'm pretty sure it was on the 3DS as well. Oh. But there's no moving cars, which is dumb. That does actively make it so much worse. And I get to... I keep messing up those scripts. I have not played this in a while. This feels like it has no point now. Like, this big ol' ramp. I at least got fourth. That was pretty good. For our first time in forever. I should play this SpongeBob game. I got it for free because I have PlayStation Plus, and I just haven't played it because... It doesn't look that great. But if I got it for free... I'll play that one, and then I'll play, like, the GameCube version or something later and compare the two. And I'm gonna be honest, the GameCube version looks so much better. I'm so happy that they added DLC maps. That's so cool. Wild Yoshi Sanctuary. Alright. Enough coconut mall.
Damn it!
Shit. I really do hope they add DLC characters, and when I actually do, a character I really hope for is Kitsune Luigi, because then I have a character that I can definitively say is my main. Otherwise, I just keep going with Shy Guy. I mean, my original, like, persona, online persona design was made based on Shy Guy. So that's why I made him in a lot of my shit. Or, like, in Mario Kart and Mario Party. Which, I don't really play Mario Party because I fucking hate it. Damn it, I was hoping to respawn just in time. Oh, damn! Rude to drop the mix on me like that. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Yeah. Aha! I'm invincible! Invincible! Damn it! I could have swerved to get something, but I guess I was too stubborn. Oh, damn. Aha! Fourth again! Fuck you all. Kinda wish I wasn't the only one that ever heard the honk. Be fun to honk at other people. I think this is gonna be my last race, and I'm just gonna call it for tonight. I'm tired, and I really should go to bed. I do, in fact, have work tomorrow, so. I just felt like I should do something stream-wise, because I haven't in so long. It sucks trying to be a streamer. It sucks having a passion. I also want to do art, but I've been in art block. It's like, I need something to get me out of it. Fuck! I'll try to stream tomorrow as well. Nope, I was really hoping for a mushroom there. Oh, damn it, was that my own shell? Damn it! Oh yeah! Damn it. I did not carry that speed long enough. Oh no. Two of them. Aha! I fucking stole it! A fucking second one. I should not have used it right away, but whatever. A sixth? That's halfway through. Perfectly average. That's what I tried to do to get through school. Perfectly average. Pit Cross? No. I'm trying to think. I'm trying to think of fun games to stream. Or do content on. Hold on, I want to try transform. Nope. Transform. Wrong way. Transform. There we go. Gotta have the pride flag today. Have it over. Trying to make it the right size. Make sure it doesn't cover up anything important. Yeah, that's good. Yeah.